My wife and I were just engaged and almost married. We were married shortly after.
Perfect position.
It was a wonderful night for us. And recently I sang the Washington Parade, and one of the Medal of Honor recipients was there, who's not here with us tonight. And he was standing watching, and my son was there with me. He's 12 years old, now he's 16. And so he presented a challenge coin to my son, who has several challenge coins from generals and even presidents. And so when we got home, he said, "Where do I place this in the matter of importance?" I said, "At the top." And so he recognized how important it was to receive that challenge coin. All right, I'm gonna sing for you the song if you play the track. And I brought my band in a box that I used this CD in Afghanistan on my last USO tour, so it's got a little dust on it, but I think it'll sound fine. Here is God Bless the USA. I wrote in 1983 as I began to tour the United States and the rest of the world. Turn it nice and loud, okay? Brian? If tomorrow all the things were gone, work for all my life, and I had to start again, just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
The hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
before I do the colors, I want to